Welcome to Hamster Hearthstone.
Arthas versus Gul'dan.
Your show shall be mine for Lordaeron.
This is aggro paladin. We need early game to be aggro, so yeah. Maybe actually hanging on to this is a good idea. Let's just change this for now. If we get any weapon, this will be a very high tempo play. Oh, nice. Perfect. Perfect draw.
The light protects me.
And we just got the Howling Commander back.
You are not the boss of me.
Another one? All right.
Speak your peace.
I fight.
There is a chance to draw into a weapon that buffs it. That's why we're not removing the bubble just yet. Whoa. Dude. Nice! Do you see this? Perfect. Wow. And now we're getting the perfect play next turn. Ooh, two of these. Very interesting. Should we? Yeah, perhaps.
I'm in charge now.
Blood and plunder.
Reporting for duty.
Evil will be purged.
Wow. So much tempo. Sure?
You are not the boss of me.
Mortal Coil. Soulfire. Well, at least he's a very aggressive type, so we can deal with this just fine. Nice, building up recruits. Leading up to the Sunkeeper.
Who dares summon me?
Whoa, is he going face? No, no, he's not. Alright, well, it's the best play, so let's do it. And now we are ahead, even though we didn't draw, but apparently Paladin cards are better than Warlock cards. Maybe he just wasted too many of them too quickly. Wow, that was quick. Alright, pretty good hand, I would say. Let's keep it. Probably we will play both Fireflies on the first turn and then try to protect them and two pirates the turn after. Yep, that is the plan. Damn. Well, Defile would be devastating though, right? Still doing it. Yeah, we do have to do it. We do have to be aggressive. Yeah, Defile clears immediately. Kind of stupid. And there it is. No? Yes? Perhaps? Yeah. Well, he does have a lot of cards, so drawing Divine Favor is a must.
Out of my jungle.
I don't even know.
Out of my jungle.
Gets another one. Sure. Okay. Is he attacking? It's a lot of towns. I'm definitely doing this buff. Just getting this is a good idea. Just stalling the game, essentially. Damn, that one would be better. Would have been better. Perhaps he has another defile. Oh, wow. This is really bad. At least it dealt a lot of damage to his guy as well. Oh, yes! That it? Another favor. Perfect. Exactly when we needed it. Otherwise the game was pretty much over.
The menagerie is for guests only.
Yeah, sure. Right, so. Definitely doing this. 5, alright. Doing that.
Get in there and fight, maggot.
And this. And that. Another Divine Favor. Will come in handy. Right about now.
The light protects me.
Extraordinary will be purged. Job's done.
What's so extraordinary about that? I don't know. I think it's just fine. Totally fair.
Out of my jungle.
Okay. Well, this one dies to the weapon. That's good. Oh, this one doesn't.
My eyes are open.
Damn. All right then.
Evil will be purged.
Killing this guy. Draw a divine shield minion. This. And killing that. Again, kind of out of cards. So if he has some answers here, might be in trouble. Wow. That is rather annoying. Going face, that's for sure. Because we need to kill him, right? That's the only way we're killing him. But going face, with all the weapons we got, his healing options are limited. Siphon Soul. So this for now and hope that it survives. Otherwise he would have just traded, right? Holy shit. Whose face? Very interesting decision. Rain soul.
Out of cards.
Uh-huh. Well. Definitely playing this. Now, three. Three attack here.
Speak your peace.
Seven.
Advance!
Killing that. Getting a recruit.
To battle.
Killing the bone mare.
You will be perfect. Act now.
Evil will be perfect.
Yeah. We do need to kill the minion, otherwise. Otherwise it's not good enough. Alright. Okay. I guess. Thanks for watching. Please rate, comment, and subscribe. And never forget, you are awesome.